Hi there everybody, on today's video I'm going to remove and replace the expansion tank on this Ford Focus. And the reason I'm gonna change it is because it's leaking, and it only leaks when it gets hot, and once it's cooled down it sort of stops. So with a 10mm spanner, I'm going to remove this bolt here. Now there's another, there's a clip just behind, the tank here, so all we need to do is just press on that little metal bit there and pull the here to give me a little more flexibility, because what I want to do is I want to empty what's in this container into this other container, and also you should put something underneath just to catch whatever leftover you may have. And I've got my new tank here. These pliers, we can just get those clips off. We can also just loosen the rubber a little bit, as it will be quite a bit stuck. today, with the help of the pliers, we can remove those hoses. And then I'm going to lift this one up a little bit and just try to pour in the contents in here. I can put the container into the clip here at the back. So that's the clip there. And this just needs to sit on it and pushed in. And that's locked in. And now I can just reconnect the hoses. Okay, now I just need to get my 10mm bolts back in. Which is just hiding behind this pipe. Clip there. And putting this hose back into its clip. And so that's the new bottle, that's the old bottle. And this bottle was basically has a crack. As we can see, just there, I don't know if it's very visible or not, but there's a little crack there, which when the car gets hot, it starts leaking. So now you can top up your antifreeze and you're ready to go. So hope this video helps and thanks for watching.